AirAsia's communications chief Mohammad Aziz Laikar has been summoned by the police for posting a video on Twitter showing maggots crawling on a rubbish bin, allegedly at klia2. Malaysia Airports Holdings Berhad MAHB responded in a series of tweets, first thanking Aziz for highlighting the issue and that a full investigation had been launched. It clarified that the food waste bins at KLIA2 are emptied regularly within 45 minutes of an aircraft departure. The airport operator claimed CCTV footage showed the cleaning contractor had emptied the bin less than 24 hours from the time the matter was reported. It alleged that an initial investigation revealed that maggots were not found inside the bin and no foul smell was detected. Due to the peculiarity of the situation, MAHB said a police report was lodged. AirAsia Group CEO Tan Sri Tony Fernandez slammed the airport operator in a tweet, saying it was a matter of bullying and threats. According to the Malay Mail, Aziz is scheduled to have his statement taken on Wednesday for allegedly hurting the image of MAHB.